Hello.
Okay, so today I am going to do a makeup tutorial. It's what you can call it. I'm not at home, so I don't have everything, and I didn't pack a lot of stuff. So I'm just gonna work with what I got. Like, I have no eyelashes. So, you know, normally if I don't have lashes, I'm not gonna do eyeshadow. So I guess this is just gonna be a video showing y'all my everyday space. I'm in my mom's bathroom. She has this whole Asian theme thing going on, you know. And I'm gonna do my hair first, and then I'm gonna do my makeup. So I already washed my face and all that stuff. I'm gonna show y'all what I wash my face with. So I use these Aveeno Clear Complexion Daily Cleansing Pads, and it has salicylic acid blemish treatment, and it has soy extracts. I've been using this for about almost 2 years now, and it works for me, so I continue to use it. My skin is like very funky. Some things work, some things don't, but that's what anybody know. And I use a toner. I use this too sometimes. It's a brand called Everyone face for every day, and it's an exfoliant. It's a gentle exfoliant, and it has it's a gentle and effective exfoliating treatment with pineapple and papaya fruit enzymes, mango butter, and pure essential oils. I got this from Whole Foods. No, I got this from Sprouts. It's like a fresh market. And then my toner that I use is by the brand Earth Science, and it's an aloe vera complexion toner. And it's for dry, sensitive skin, because I have dry skin.
Mommy,
yes. I'm recording a video. You want to say hello? Come here. Say hello.
Hello.
Go. Okay. I'm gonna see if I clip on my light. I think that's better. Hmm?
What's it doing?
So I just clipped on my ring light. Let me show you guys real quick.
Can I see?
See?
Can I see?
What?
Can I see?
No, it's just mommy's phone, okay? Okay. What am I gonna do to my hair? I got some argan oil gel here. Just gotta work with what I got. I got some bobby pins. So I got a phone call, and I didn't know that when you're recording and somebody calls you, it stops recording, so the video stopped. Put it back. It's for mommy's face. So all I did was use some hair grease and gel, part my hair down the middle, and put it in two ponytails so far. I'm gonna use these hair clips to pin my hair down because I can't find them unless my mom got bobby pins. Let's see. Oh, she does. Okay, mom has bobby pins. And I don't have all my makeup and stuff with me, so I just threw random makeup in this bag.
Makeup.
I'm just working with what I got in this bag. Brandon! Go get Uncle. Go put some underwear on, Mir. Oh, we not gonna go nowhere. You gotta put underwear on, okay? Can't be walking around with your pee-pee out. Alright. So let's comb this out. And then I'm gonna braid it, plait it into two. Give me the loop. Okay, so wait, this way. Wait. Yeah, this way. Okay. So I'm gonna pin it down with the bobby pin. The wave. Sometimes I don't do this, like twist it, I just wrap it, but it stays neater when I twist it. I have less, like, it doesn't get frizzy, I guess you can say. Because I didn't put no product on my hair. And wanna be a rider. Alright. So buns are done. Now I'm just gonna comb my edges. And I don't see my brush for that. I had like this little toothbrush thing. Mommy. Yes. Oh my goodness. You got underwear on? Okay, I can't find it, so I'm just gonna have to use a regular brush. So I'm just gonna use some hair gel. Okay, is it in here? It's not in here. I'm gonna use this brush and just try to. Use my nail. There we go.
Mommy, how is it? Mommy.
What, babe?
Oh, she's tiny.
It's okay.
Which way? Mommy, which way?
Huh?
Whoa.
Okay. So hair is done. Let's work on the makeup now. Boom. Done with my hair.
You done?
I'm done with my hair, yes, sir. Okay.
This is hair?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
this is. See?
Ooh, I
yeah,
see.
We gotta do your hair too. This is hair. Thank you. So first things first, put some Vaseline on my lips and my eyebrows. I'm finna wash my hands because I just touched all those hair products. And I gotta put moisturizer on my face.
You
wash
your face?
No, mommy, wash your hands, baby.
You wash your
face? Mm-hmm. Amira asked so many questions. It's okay. I don't like them so dramatic like this, but with the brush, I can't get it detailed like with the little toothbrush I use. I think I left it at home on my counter. Okay, so for moisturizer, I'm going to use Clinique's Moisture Surge Extended Thirst Relief. Keep calling me. That's not my video. I normally use put a serum first, but I left it at home. Stop. Don't play with that, okay? Let's see what's next. Eyebrows. What, babe? This is the only thing about doing stuff like out of town because.
Yeah,
no, man, put it back. Everything is so discombobulated and out of whack. That rhymed. Oh, found it. So I'm going to use this NYX microbrow pencil to do my eyebrows.
What?
So. So I'm just gonna comb them into place first. I'm gonna brush them up. I need a wax.
Here you go.
Thank you. You don't need to be watching mommy do makeup, okay? Go play, go get, you need to play with your uncles. Brandon! Brandon! Want a snack? Come on, so we get a snack. Only two, gotta make a mirror snack, okay. Excuse me, I don't like Amir watching me do makeup and stuff like that. He a boy, so, you know. Okay, so I'm brushing my eyebrow hairs up because I like my arch to be high, and normally they look like, you see the difference when it's down? See how high this one is up? Now watch when I brush it up. See? So I like to fill them in when the hairs are brushed up. Okay. And I need an eyebrow wax. So I'm using this micro brow pencil from NYX. And I'm gonna start at the bottom and just lightly, 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 lightly from the tip, draw, start drawing a line all the way down to my tail. Boom. And then same thing at the top, but lighter strokes at the top. And create the shape I want. I like my brows kind of thick because my forehead is big. So I need thick eyebrows. That's my philosophy. Not too thick though. Naturally thick. Okay. So you see I'm just lightly filling it in. And then I'm going to go in where my actual hair is at and create like hair light strokes. So you see, I didn't go fill in the tip of my brow. I'm gonna take the spoolie on the other end and kind of fade it. And it'll fill it in naturally. Like that. And fix right here. So then after I fill my brow, I go in with the NYX, what is this called? Tinted Brow Mascara. And this is in the color Espresso. And I just go over the brow with this. I just comb over it like two times. And I brush my hairs up when I do it. So that's basically how I fill in my eyebrows. Sometimes I clean my brows up with the whole concealer method. Sometimes I don't. It depends on how they look once I'm done. If they look pretty decent when I'm done, I ain't gonna do all that concealer stuff. Like, but if I'm doing like a full face, eyeshadow, the whole thing, shebang, and lashes and stuff, I'm gonna clean it up with concealer, but that's not the case today. We're just gonna do natural today. So same thing on this side. And remember, your eyebrows are sisters, not twins, so they might not always come out the same. I don't be caring, as long as they look a little the same. They ain't gotta be identical. As long as I ain't looking like I'm got the one eyebrow, like, you know, like that, we good. This is my hard brow because I have this scar right here. So sometimes this brow's hard. It's like, this is the brow that causes me trouble. Text message. Here they go, my group chat. Anybody got that group chat? Like, once they start, like, that's it, like, here they go. And I remember my group chat one time, it was like 3 o'clock in the morning and they popped off. I had to hide the alerts. And when I woke up, I had like over 100 messages. I was like, I'm not finna go read back what y'all bitches were talking about. Like, give me the rundown, run it to me real quick. But sometimes if it's good and juicy, I go back and read it. It depends on what we talking about. Sometimes them group chats get good. Like, one of my, I got a couple of one of them, we can never be exposed. Oh my goodness. Okay, so with my scar, I have to go in and like feel it really, really good right here. I had stitches right here from a couple from years back. So normally, every day, this is all I do. Moisturize, brows, and mascara, and I'm done. I walk out the door. I'm real adamant about my eyebrows. Like, I will not walk out the house without my eyebrows put in. I just don't feel regular. I look weird to me. My face just doesn't look full, finished or something. I don't know. I look more alive. Don't I look more alive now with the eyebrows filled in? Like, go back to the beginning of the video with the dry, dead brows and look at these brows. Like, my face is just looking normal. Like, girl, you alive, you awake, now you ready to get the day started. Early, he was like, okay, Lisa, wake the fuck up. Like, get yourself together, girl. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, and then same thing with this one, some tinted mascara, brow mascara, and Up Motion. Brows are done. Okay, let's do the face real quick. I'm gonna do some very light, natural foundation. Nothing too cray cray. All right, so I'm gonna use, I love NYX products because for the price, they work just like, their products work just as good as some high-end products. So I'm gonna use this part. Wait, let's see what mom got. Mom has makeup too. So my mom, I've been giving her, I give her tips about makeup and stuff like that. And she have beauty blenders now and everything. I'm just gonna stick what I got. So I'm using this by NYX, this primer. It works really good. I like it. And I just use it, hands dirty. Put on my ring finger. And I don't put this all over my face because I don't need it. I just put it in areas where my skin texture is a little uneven and where my pores are open. So like around my nose area, right here, where my cheeks are at, my chin, and then like the center of my forehead. So put a little bit on my nose, my cheek area, my chin, and then my forehead. And I just tap it into my skin. I don't rub this in. I just like tap it, tap it, tap it. Okay. So I'm gonna spray some, this NYX Dewy Spray. So when I apply my foundation, it kind of glides across my skin. What foundations did I bring? My favorite foundation to use for every day, favorite is my CoverFX BB Cream. And it's a mattifying anti-blemish treatment. It's a BB gel, and the color I use is G Deep. So it works really good. But I'm running kind of low, so I'm trying to save it because I need to buy some more. And I'm going to be here for a while, for the whole month. So today, I'm going to use my Anastasia Beverly Hills foundation stick. And I'm using the color Amber. And, oh, wait. First, I need to do my, this. My Fenty Beauty Match Stick. This is in the color Caramel. So I'm just going to go under my eyes with this. Just a little bit. Oh, chin to chin. Then let's go in with Mocha. So I don't, okay, let me explain to you how I do my makeup. I don't do layers, like layers and layers and layers. So because my skin tone, I don't how my skin tone is. It's pretty even for the most part. I just have a little bit of blemishes. So I can get away with not doing layers. So instead of doing a whole layer of foundation, then a layer of concealer, then a layer of contour, and then piling powders on top of it. You got like four layers of makeup. You know what I'm saying? So I do my primer, moisturizers, all of that. And then I do one layer of cream stuff, which is like my foundations. Then I do one layer of powder. So if I'm putting concealer in my contour color here, I'm not going to put foundations in no area because those areas are going to cover my skin how I want it to. Does that make sense? So I don't need like tons of, a little bit right here. I don't need jawbone. I don't need layers and layers of foundation. A lot of women don't actually. Your skin's pretty good. You don't need all of that. And then, so I put the matchsticks and caramel here and in my chin. So now I'm gonna put this in the center of my forehead, down my nose, right here between the areas where I didn't put the matchsticks and caramel, down the side of my mouth and above my lip. Oh, side of my nose a little bit. So let's get a brush. Today, what brush am I going to use? Oh, look. So a customer for me, one of my nail clients, she bedazzled some of my makeup brushes for me. Her name's Alexis on Instagram. You can find her under Alexis Sparkling Creations. Here it go. So I'm going to use the It Cosmetics. This is the number 6 brush, flat top buffing foundation brush. And I'm going to spray some of my NYX spray on here just to wet it. I'm going to spray my face as well. I had to see if my brush was clean. Use a makeup wipe. I had a little foundation on there. I know I should clean my brushes, but like, I didn't feel like it. Anyway, when I was like doing makeup on a regular as a makeup artist, I would clean my brushes faithfully every day. Now when I just do my own, I clean them, but not as often as I should. So I'm gonna start with my jaw area and blend that out. I'm gonna do the dark areas, the dark colors last. Blend my lip out, blend this side out. I love this brush. This is my favorite foundation brush. Let's do my under eye and the sides of my nose. Get up under that eye and go up into my temple. And then, you know, since I'm blending it, I got product on the brush. So I'm just gonna go over my eyelid. So my eyelid isn't a different color than the rest of my face. And then let's blend out this forehead. And then I'm squeezing my brush tight and so I can get in between my my eyebrows. Sometimes if the tip, because I don't like the tip of my brows like real blocky and solid, I'll take my foundation brush and go over it if I did it too solid, but I did it good today. So all right, now let's blend in the dark color. So now I'm blending in that contour color that I put in my temple area. And this is why I did my hair first, because have you ever did your makeup first and then went to go comb your baby hairs and it's like makeup in your hair, it just gets nasty. So I just kind of brush it up into my hair a little bit, but don't mess up the hair. That boss licking, ew. Okay, so let's do the cheeks. Let's brush that up a little bit, blend that down a little bit. Let's do the jawbone and get up in them ears too, girl. Your ears can be a whole nother color. Blend down my neck a little bit, because this the foundation that I use is like perfect. I love this foundation, like this Anastasia Beverly Hills color. I still haven't even tried Rihanna's foundation yet. I need to go buy it and try it, because so many people brag about it, how good it is. But I love, I don't care for liquid foundations. I like cream foundations. I like how it looks on my skin better. I used to be a fan of MAC's Studio Fix Fluid for years, years, years. I use NC45, NC40. Between NC42 and NC45, depends on what year, what time of the year. So, foundation's on. Where's my powder? So the two powders that I'm using today to set my makeup, I'm gonna use Laura Mercier, Laura Mercier translucent powder. And I'm gonna also use Bare Minerals. This is a foundation, but I use it lightly to kind of set in Neutral Tan 21. So I'm gonna use a mixture of those two. What am I looking for? Looking for my eyebrow pencil, because when I did my when I just did my foundation, it kind of disturbed my eyebrows. I'm just gonna fix it a little bit. It happens. So I'm just gonna fix the top a little bit. And when I do my eyebrows, I use a very light hand. I don't go heavy. There we go. Better. Yeah, better. Anybody else do this to check their eyebrows? I make a frown face to see how they like look when I frown. It's so funny to me that like things that you do, you probably think other people don't do, and you'll be so surprised what other people do that you do as well. Yes. Okay, so let's take the Laura Mercier powder. I can't wait to do like a full makeup tutorial for you guys. And I'm gonna use, I can't remember what brand this brush is. It's like Japanese. I don't remember the brand of this brush, but I really, really like it. So I am going to tap the brush into my Laura Mercier powder just a little bit. See, when I say a little bit, okay. Then I'm gonna use the top and like tap off the excess and just kind of rub my brush in there. So it's kind of distributed like this on my brush. And I'm gonna just sweep under my eye. So it's still some product in there. Same thing, tap it in there. And I'm gonna sweep under my eye. Okay, I'm gonna go back for some more.
Hey, mommy.
What?
Mommy.
It's okay, baby. So same thing, little bit, tap it in there. So I work with a little bit at a time. Then we're gonna go in this cheek area right here and set this. I'm gonna sweep it right here.
Mommy, leave my cards. Mommy, huh? Leave my cards.
I don't know where your car is at. Go look for it. Go look in your toy box.
Toy box?
Mm-hmm.
Where's my ball? Where's my toy box?
Your toy box out? You know where your toy box is, baby.
Where's my toy box? Mommy, cut this out?
No, you can't get none of that.
Cut this out?
No, sir.
Cut this out?
No. Forehead. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with my Bare Minerals one. Something's like poking me in my eye or something. I don't know. Put that back near. And I'm gonna do the same thing. So this is my summer color, the Bare Minerals one. So how I manipulate that is I'm gonna tap the same way, tap it a little bit. And I'm gonna put this powder where I bronze my face at to give me like a little more tan. So here, to kind of set the, so since I use creams in those areas, I just set all the cream powder basically. So now I'm setting my cream contour with this powder because it's a little more tan than my skin tone right now. What, babe? I haven't been in the sun much, so.
You finish. I'll die.
Good job.
Mommy?
Yes?
Look at your bunch of cards.
Baby, I don't know where your car is at. You put your car somewhere. You have to find them, okay?
Okay.
Go look for it. Let me know when you find it. Where's your alligator car? Go find alligator.
No.
I don't know where you put it. I'm not going to go find it.
It's broke.
It's broke? Who broke it?
Amir.
Amir broke it? Well, why did you break it, Amir?
Amir broke.
Okay. Spray.
What's that all about though? Mommy.
Time to highlight. Yes, babe. And I'm bronze a little bit. I don't have my I didn't have my contour powder, Mommy. So that's why I had to use the foundation. What, babe? I'm gonna take one of my mom's makeup wipes and wipe my lips off because I got foundation on them. So this. Stop. today.
Mommy.
Amir, Amir.
Mommy,
Amir,
mommy.
Amir. Amir.
Mommy,
Amir.
Mommy, mommy, Amir. Mommy, 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 mommy.
Amir. Amir. Mommy. Amir. Amir.
Mommy.
Amir.
Mommy.
Amir.
Mommy. Mommy.
Okay, so mommy. What, babe?
Yeah.
What's what, honey?
Whoa.
That's mouthwash.
Mouthwash?
Mm-hmm. So I got this from a MAC collection. And let's see, I was working at a makeup counter. 2014. Yeah, so this is 2000. I had this since 2014. And it's perfectly poised, mineralized skin finish. It's a mineralized skin finish, and the color is perfectly poised. And this is what it looks like.
Look at it too.
I don't even use this much. As you can see, I only use like the bronzer side. So I'm going to take, what brush am I going to use? I'm going to take this brush. Okay, I see. And just a little bit, and I'm gonna put this right here. Kind of give me a little bronze, you see?
Okay.
That's that. Now I'm going to use my all-time. This is like I done tried millions of highlighters. I have like every single Anastasia Beverly Hills highlight powder palette and everything. They work good, but this is my holy grail. This is like my hands down favorite highlighter I've ever bought, and it's MAC's Whisper of Guilt. I've had this one since 2012, y'all, and look, I'm very scarce with it. It's broken everything. They had dropped another one like a couple months ago, I want to say, sometime this year. What? Or maybe give me that mouthwash. No sir. Okay, you don't drink this one, you can't play with that. They had brought it back out some months ago. I can't remember exactly when. And when I went to go buy it, it was sold out that quick. And it sold out online instantly, so I missed it. So they bring it out every now and then for like holidays and then certain collections and stuff. So you just got to catch it. But this is like my favorite. So I'm going to use this. This is my fan brush. And I'm highlighting my cheek, my belt, my highlight, my cheekbone, and then my actual cheek just a little bit, and a little goes a long way. Like, you don't need to overdo this. I actually do like Rihanna's. My friend got it, the gold one. I can't think of the name of it, but I do like, I tried hers and I swiped that shit one time. I was like, whoa, like, okay, Riri. See how people like this, but I still like my Whisper of Guilt. I just like how the color looks on my skin. It's just so pretty. Same thing. Cheekbone. It looks like real dramatic in the camera, but I think it's good. Oh, look at that highlight, girl. Okay. And then we're going to do it down my nose. And then Cupid's bow. So my other highlighter I like to use lately, I have a Rihanna one. This one. The Fenty Beauty. Kilowatt Mean Money Hustle Baby. And when I use this one, I just mix the two. Oh, Amir dug in this. He got into it like a week after I bought it. I was so upset, but it's okay. So that same brush I applied my powders with. I'm gonna go over my nose a little bit because my highlighter is like too bright on my nose. All right, so some mascara. His imagination. Oh no, what happened? So when I do my I need an eyebrow wax. So when I do my these lashes,
what, babe?
I go to the side like this first. So I put it to the side. Then I go the opposite way. Go this way. And then I go straight up. And I'm not really picky on mascaras. This is CoverGirl Last Splash Fusion. Because I normally wear lashes, I just throw something on to give my make my real lashes pop. But I just grab one.
Okay. Two. Thanks. Oh
If y'all recommend some like real bomb ass mascara or something, you'd be like, girl, you gotta try this. Put it in the comments and I'll try it. Cause I always skip out on mascara. I don't buy expensive, huh, babe?
Mommy, give me back.
Give you back what? Is can you get this, mommy?
Can I get your mommy?
Yes, I can. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. But I normally skimp out on mascara because I wear lashes so much. What, babe? So same thing.
Mommy, you want this? Mommy.
What, babe?
I want this.
Go get some juice.
Mommy, I want this.
What?
What this?
What is this? You want what?
This.
This?
Thanks.
Then go this way. And then go up.
Sorry, Daddy, sorry.
I gotta go buy me some lashes, though. When I buy lashes, when I get lashes, I just buy the Ardell Demi Wispies. Real natural one. And I'll just stack them if I want more, them to be a little fuller. Okay. So I'm gonna go one more time over my lashes. Is that a girl laughing? Who's that, Mir? Okay, and then for the bottom, I just hold my head down, look straight, and then make the ugly face. Give it back to you. Tell him, let it go. Oh, no.
Yeah, you did. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it out of here. We'll eat this. Mommy, eat this?
Mm-hmm. All right. Done with that part. Let's do lips. So I'm gonna use this brown brown lip thing.
Ah,
how? I don't know, this is an eyebrow pencil or lip pencil, but.
Mommy.
What, babe?
Give me a razor. It's water.
No, no.
Mommy?
Hmm?
Call that.
Did you eat all your snack?
Yes, I eat snack.
You ate all your snack? It's all gone?
No. Yes.
And this brand right here, Pretty Sediddy, is actually my friend's makeup line. So if you have Instagram, follow her, Pretty Sediddy Cosmetics. And this is her liquid lipstick in the color Crowned. Hands down, one of the most bomb brands of liquid lipstick I've used. Like, once you put this shit on, it does not come off easy at all. What are you doing, sir? This is in the color Crowned. And I'm just going to put this in the center. Okay, be right back. So, I like a liquid lipstick and everything, but I love, love, love glossy lips. So, I add, when I do liquid lipsticks, I put it on and then I always top it off with some gloss. So, I'm going to use my Dollar Coconut Oil Lip Gloss. I always buy this one. And just, I'm going to put a little bit, just add a little shine. I love looking like I just ate a box of greasy chicken. See, it just looks so much better to me when it's shiny. Like, okay, let's do one more last spray. And this is the NYX Dewy Finish Setting Spray. And we're done, you guys.
Where is he?
See? Does mommy look pretty? Thank you. Okay, let's take this light off. So, here's my makeup. This isn't like I said I was going to do every day. This isn't like every day. Because every day is literally just eye moisturizer, serum moisturizer, and maybe some mascara. But this is, okay, today I want to throw some clothes on and look a little decent. You know, look like somebody. Let's put a little makeup on. But normally every day I don't even put foundation on. But this is like my natural face makeup tutorial. I hope you guys enjoy. One day I'll do a full face eyeshadow, the whole shebang, lashes and everything for you. Till next time. Bye.